Soak your oats overnight for the quickest breakfast all week long. You can double or triple the recipe. Seriously. It's just so easy. Oats are up there with the healthiest grains in the world, and they have so many health benefits. Oats are gluten-free, oats have vitamins and minerals, oats have antioxidants and fiber, oats aid in weight loss, oats lower blood sugar levels, oats lower cholesterol levels, oats reduce risk of heart disease. Oats are most commonly used for breakfast as a hot meal. But overnight oats are an amazing alternative to regular oatmeal, which can be modified in many different ways so your morning breakfast never has to be the same. Variations: oats as one, strawberries and cream. It tastes like chocolate-covered strawberries and is heaven for breakfast. Plus, you have all of the healthy probiotics in the yogurt as well as the vitamins and minerals in the fresh strawberries. 2. Tropical delight: this tastes like a Hawaiian vacation. The pineapple is packed full of nutrients and great digestive enzymes that help you efficiently break down your food. Just think of this as a pina colada in the morning. 3. Blueberry lemon cheesecake. This version is like grabbing a slice of cheesecake for breakfast, except it's super nutritious. Blueberries are full of antioxidants, so they are a great way to kickstart your day. 4. Pumpkin pie. Who doesn't love a pumpkin spice latte in January, right? This is just everything we love about fall in our breakfast bowl. And the pecans provide good fats and oils that help lower our bad cholesterol. PB&J. A classic take on the PB&J sandwich. This tastes just like it and has the added protein kick from the peanuts. Apple pie, just like grandma used to make, only healthier and a lot easier. This is actually one of my personal favorites.